really important to try and get off to a winning start. It's something we've struggled with in previous years, so it was an emphasis for us in pre-season and our preparations, and just delighted to get the win. And you know, it's just to get off to a winning start in college is really important. But the bigger thing for us is the reason we do these events, these tournaments, is it prepares you for the postseason, the conference tournament, and that's all we talk about. So for us, you know, you've won the first game now, can you come back and win, you know, rebound properly and win that second game on Sunday?
We've been working really hard in preseason, and it's time to bring it all together and show what we got, and we came out with a good spirit. First 20 minutes, we were under pressure, got a goal. Got us off on the right foot.
I mean, anytime you score goals like that, you're going to get confidence from it. And I was delighted for the guys. We got off to a good start in the first half. I thought we looked dangerous. And some good goals in there, and good performances. And you know, to be honest, we're really delighted with a clean sheet. You know, to keep a clean sheet was really important. And you know, I was delighted for the guys. We were able to do that. To score a lot of goals like that, you get a lot of confidence from it.
I just want to do what I can to help the team, and today it was score a goal. And as long as the guys get moving, get motivated, after that happens, we don't let go, take our foot off the gas, you know, it's a positive, so we'll take it from there and keep moving.
It's important. I mean, there's other years where we think we've played really well and not quite got a result, you know, and today we did, and that's great. But, you know, 30 seconds after that game was over, the whole mindset was on Sunday, you know, so that's great. We enjoyed the win, fantastic, but all we're focusing on now is Sunday, getting our recovery right, getting the regeneration right, and getting a plan together to approach what will be a very good game this evening.